Look at my family, sitting together in full feather. Same old conversations in the same old place. They were happy. But me? I had another plan in mind. I believed in love and art above all, and was ready for my own great adventure. That's why I took matters into my own hands. I decided to steer the ship of my life to the City of Lights. Somehow, I got mixed in with all the big-time people, all the art collectors and high rollers. Met a girl. You know how it goes. We fell in love in the most romantic place on earth. But happiness kept us from seeing what lurked in the shadows. Was it a chance observer or a guardian angel? I couldn't be bothered to know. Proper green color to paint Sasha's beautiful eyes. Give me a minute, my love. This masterpiece is almost done.
Oh, sure. You said that an hour ago.
Wait a minute. There, it's done. Come and see if you like.
Break in! We know you're in there. Open immediately.
What on earth is going on? This must be a mistake. I've done nothing wrong. Somebody destroyed my painting? How did this happen in my room? And what's that note? What does this mean? Who wrote me this message? What new friend?
This is your last warning! Don't make us use force!
I have to block the door before he breaks in. was close. Seems like another one is keeping guard on the street. Last night we met with Pierre and Edith, but I was tired, so I went back home, while Sasha and the rest went to a cabaret called the Broken Hearts. I have to talk to Pierre. That should disable the car, at least for a minute. What now? I'll never make it to Pierre's house if I'm supposed to walk there.
Happens, I have it, and it's burning real nice. I scorched a couple of pages. Get me something to eat, and I'll give you the phone book. Do we have a deal, young man?
Thank you. do you want? We open in 1 hour. Come back then.
It's urgent, you say. Well, isn't it always? I'll sell you some bread, but the price will triple. Do you want it anyway?
We spent all the money last night. All I have left is a few coins.
Oh, you don't have enough money. Then we have nothing to talk about. I'm sure I can sell you bread in exchange for that necklace. Does it belong to your girlfriend? You need that bread, don't you? Give me the necklace, and the bread is yours.
How nice of you. Ah, there's nothing better than warm bread. Phone book? Oh, sure, I'll give it to you. But I can't eat bread without milk. It's not a trick. Come on, bring me some milk and I give you my word. The phone book is yours.
Milk? Do you have anything left to trade? Now you want milk? Now you want milk? Now you want milk? Do you have any? Now you want milk? Do you have anything left to trade? Those gloves look really expensive. I would gladly.
God bless you, young man. Here, take it. The phone book is yours.
That's Pierre's number. Luckily, that old guy didn't burn this page. Pierre must still be sleeping. Or he's still hanging out in bars.
Get in if you want information. Don't worry, I'm here to help. I believe you didn't do it.
Who's the real murderer? All I have are educated guesses. My name is of no importance. Think of me as a friend. I've left something for you in the old harbor at Pier 11. I suggest you use a boat. The streets are swarming with police. You may want to dress up as one yourself. Keep your face in the shadows. Don't risk getting caught. Good luck.
Hi there. Do you want to buy something? No? Well, you can come back anytime.
Think about touching the body.
Sasha's purse? No. This can't be Sasha. I refuse to believe that. I have to keep calm. I have to think clearly.
Hi there. Do you want to buy something? No? Well, you can come back anytime.